No word on the whereabouts of the stolen diamonds after 2 days, but the figure is said to run to millions. Antwerp's close-knit diamond community can scarcely believe what has happened.